stop.
The following experiment is dangerous for your safety and the protection of those around you. Do not try this at home. No, really, don't.
CDs contain a thin layer of aluminium. When the microwave is turned on, large currents are created in the metal, which then vaporizes. The electric arcs going through the vapor appear as lightning. We do these experiments so you don't have to. Do not try this at home. No, really, don't.